Hi, my name is Yash Dubal, Managing Director at AYNJ Solicitors. We are a specialized UK immigration law firm. Today, I want to talk to you about the Tier 1 Entrepreneur Visa extension. If you are currently in the UK on an entrepreneur visa, then I guess you are a hardworking person. You have proven to the Home Office that you have got the skills and resources to start a business here and you are already contributing to the UK economy. Once you have received your initial visa, it is valid for 3 years and 4 months. Before it expires, you must apply for extension for another 2 years, which takes you to the 5-year qualifying period for permanent residency. When you have lived in the UK under Tier 1 Entrepreneur category for 5 years, you could qualify for ILR, that's indefinite leave to remain, that means settlement that is subject to relevant immigration rules. And then later on, 1 year later, you could qualify for British citizenship. There are also some circumstances that enable you to apply for accelerated settlement in only 3 years. You can see how important it is to have your Tier 1 Entrepreneur Visa extension approved. Without it, you lose the permission to stay in the UK. If you have family with you, they also might have to leave if your visa extension application is denied. Let's talk about 5 basic but non-exhaustive requirements for Tier 1 Entrepreneur extension. Number 1. You must be registered as a director of a company or be self-employed at your business and registered as such with the HMRC. Number 2. You must have invested and spent your required funds in a valid UK business. Number 3. You should have created at least 2 full-time jobs for UK settled workers for at least 12 months. Number 4. Meet the maintenance requirement of this application. Number 5. And very importantly, the Home Office is also looking for proof that your business is legitimate and credible. Now let's touch some possible visa refusal reasons. The Tier 1 Entrepreneur Visa extension is often denied because all the conditions have not been met or failure to submit specified evidence to support the application. It's very important that the application is filled out carefully and all the documentations are included. Make sure that you include originals or certified copies and that all documents support the Home Office's requirements. You can request an administrative review to appeal a refusal. But the best approach is always to submit a strong application the first time around to avoid any disappointment. Do you need a professional support and complete peace of mind for your Tier 1 Entrepreneur extension application? We can use our expert knowledge and attention to detail to work for your successful application. Please get in touch. Our contact details are at the bottom of this video and we are happy to help. Thank you.